And health officials are asking all nursing homes to stop indoor visits. They are encouraging visitations outside. State and local health departments want to limit indoor visits after a spike in COVID cases. The Vandenberg County Health Department says the positivity rate of testing since July 1st has been between 8 and 10%. And 12 nursing homes between Vandenberg and Horry counties are dealing with positive cases.